here instead of saying she was going to swear, then her knees buckled, it would be more like fuck.
And then yeah.
So there, it needs to be. It's more like swear word choked in her throat, her knees buckled, and whatever. So basically, I want this paragraph to be, or I want this scene to feel sort of fragmented and disoriented, but not disorienting. So I will need to fine tune this this one a little bit.
The distinction is very important.
Okay.